You know that moment that you spend time watching the Manny Pacquiao press conference is the same moment when you realize that you have drained your brain cells of any healthy cells that you might be able to use to think? Because that's how I felt. That entire press conference was just about you saying something about the DSWD and the DOE and the DOH. Really? Well, first of all, you don't really need the STAR app to get help or ayuda. At least not here in Butuan City, at least not here in the region that I know of, because people here, the DSWD here, they have to make the effort to go to communities and barangays and poroks to get the help across. It's even a security risk for them. It's even a risk for their health too. And when you say that the DOH acquires medicines that are about to expire, where? You need to be specific, because you can't generalize, because I for a fact know that I know of a Batika ng Bayan that I support and go to frequently, and they don't have that type of services. They don't have medicines that are about to expire. They have updated medicines that can help the community even in the farthest, reddest areas possible. And it's a risk also for the people running this Batika ng Bayan and in this LGU to even serve at least 11,000 of its citizens. Next, about the DOE. If I were you, Manny, you would visit areas like here in Caraga with problems of the DOE that encompasses so many things, not just corruption. But that's the thing. Since you politicize every single stupid-ass thing you do, it does not seem like you care about us. And if you say that you know the heart of the president, you would know that mentioning his name and taking a swipe at it and saying that there's 3 times more corruption during his term, that's not actually true. I know of at least 15 people who lost their jobs because they were corrupt. And that's only me, and I'm a nobody. And as for corruption, I did something about somebody very corrupt here in Butuan City recently. I got him relieved of duty. I did not hold a press conference. I did not insult even our mayor. And I did not even have to say and announce it. Because that's the thing. If you really want to help Manny, you won't announce a single damn thing. You just get the job done. Period. But you wouldn't know that, right? You wouldn't know that because hinay magani kay makastorya. Dili ka hinay ugtingog, hinay ka mustorya, hinay gikan diri, munang hinay pud mogawas diri. And I thank you.